All right, we are going to go over the shorts feed on YouTube, okay? This is a great way to not only get short ideas for your content or videos, but also watching the short form videos themselves is a video, right? We're doing reaction videos, trying to make this as simple and easy as possible here on this channel, of course, for people that want to get more views, attention to their business YouTube channel. This is some of the simplest and easiest ways to do it. We're going to scroll through the short section here on this channel. So we're going to give some live reactions and go from there and talk about the marketing behind it and the simplicity that we can use as for ourselves to grow our business online. So let's get started. Been block to block in Crocs and socks. Bounce in the whip, cock the block, then drop the clock. Okay, first of all, be a super sexy woman. That's key number one, right? And then do absolutely nothing. All right, let's go to the next one. So the reason this works, right, is because they have 10 different sections that you can open. This is called an open loop. So they open up the loop right here because they know that we know that there's 10 different teams, okay? So that's going to get us to watch this in full entire thing. Plus, obviously, she's cute. Here's your hook right here, your NFL most stacked QBs. Then we have an open loop that they slowly close to get you to watch the whole thing, okay? Also, it's controversial in here, especially when it comes to football and all the other sports, because everybody has an opinion right here, right? Everybody's going to have an opinion like, oh, no, my team is better. My team is the best. Like, they actually go play. So anyways, let's move on to the next one. My handicapped sister is being abused by her staff on the porch with her nose sneakers trying to... I have gone to see my sister since COVID shut down. Ouch. That seems rough. That's an emotional piece right there. I don't want to watch it. Oh, here's another one. Same girl. We don't care about that. Okay. Ooh, okay. I'm gonna take my time. Okay, so this trend is cool. You make a conversation with somebody else, right? And you can even be that person in the conversation. I'm going to do this trend with me talking to a business owner. It's like, oh, hey, I want to make videos about my business. Oh, but I don't know where to begin. Okay, join my 3-day 100K view challenge so I can teach you step by step. Oh, and then now we're in the group. Okay, so that's how my brain worked right there. I don't want to forget that. I wonder if I can just save this sound. Seasonal seduction. We're saving. I'm making a note. Right. Meow. I'm actually gonna go find this on my phone. Seasonal seduction. Okay, because I'm gonna actually do it on TikTok. See if I can find that same sound. Seasonal seduction. Okay. Same sound. Okay. So we're gonna use that. We're gonna save that sound. And if you don't know how to save sounds yet on your phone for TikTok, make sure you join the 3-day challenge, okay? So that way you know how, and you can. So, okay, so let's get back to this. I'm going to use that trend, though. I'm going to do that trend today. I'm going to literally do that today. Ooh, look at that. Ooh, a fingerprint unlock. That's pretty slick. Dude, that's badass. Oh, he should have looped it. So... even though this is super badass, he should have put the gun back into the holster, and then that's where the video should have ended. He should have took it out one more time, or just put his hand on it, so that way he looped the video. But still, a really, really badass video there, obviously, did really well. Bitch, I'm stylish. Black talk, big t-shirt, Billy. Watch on my wrist, but I want that diamond. Niggas talk crazy when I pull up in sight. Run that shit back, bitch, I'm stylish. Glock talk, big... bitch, I'm stylish. Glock talk... that one doesn't have very many likes for some reason, but a lot of... we have the perfect amount of comments. The perfect amount of comments. That was hilarious. It starts with an L, so it's like, yo, this chick is a rat. That was good, dude. That had me dying, dude. That's good. That's a good joke. That's a good joke, dude. That's a good joke. Hot. We don't care about your makeup, dude. Crocs and socks. Bounce in the whip, cock the clock, then drop the top. It's gonna be a long day if you watch the clock. You can... So that's a good trend too. It's going to be a long day if you watch the clock. I probably should do that trend too. And you can use that in a lot of different ways. So anyways, so here's some simple, this is exactly how I get my ideas as well. I just watch popular trends and call to action. So this one just has a lot of views. I'm sure it's because also she's super cute. So it helps to be good looking, but you can do it and be ugly. See? Jeez, it doesn't matter. You don't even have to be on the video. But jokes are good. Topics are good. I mean, this is just a cool little feature thing. I'm sure this right here is going to sell like crazy just from here. I hope he has a link or something inside the comments that he can pin to the top. So he should have this pinned right here to the top of his comments, his affiliate link for this outfit, and he could make money that way. So that's crazy that he's not doing that, to be honest with you. Okay, my friend, I'll see you on the next video. Make sure you subscribe, join the 3-day challenge so you can get the step-by-steps on how to create short-form videos. Peace.